The town of Jackson is reinstating a mask requirement for anyone inside a town building. Jackson town leaders say that this may also affect town council meetings, which may have to shift back to being entirely virtual. They will continue to monitor the situation and communicate to the community if there's a change.